come right out the back of Currumbin Valley, out to the national park where the waterfalls and everything are. Had to climb down sort of from the walking track down into the riverbed where it's a bit quieter. Up further that way, if you're not from here, there's all waterfalls and stuff like that. A lot of people, young people especially, like to come here and jump from the top into there and